And willkommen till svenska. Welcome to the 45th Eurovision Song Contest live from Stockholm, Sweden.
Israel, Netherlands, United Kingdom, Estonia, France, Romania, Malta, Norway, Russia, Belgium, Cyprus, Iceland, Spain, Denmark, Germany, Switzerland, Croatia, Sweden, former Yugoslav Republic, Macedonia, Finland, Latvia, Turkey, Ireland, Austria.
Let it go. My wife is in there somewhere waving a flag. I'll speak to her later. What a stage. Whatever you think of it, what an event. Here come the two presenters, Kattis Ahlström and Anders Lundgren. It says in the blurb, cool, confident, with a touch of self-irony, and a whole lot of warmth. We'll be the judge of that.
Hey
yourself.
Emotlev, Mraujeva, Gnevel dog, Nemeltnedna Seidel.
No.
No? Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and a very warm welcome.
This is the 45th annual Eurovision Song Contest and the first of this millennium.
Maybe I should say something in another language. I think that's a good idea. Language.
Ja, there.
Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, Uwe Tjadjemir, Dame und Gaspada. Bienvenidos, tervetuloa, varmt välkomna.
Tu megalitero, stromgelo, terio, tu kosmo.
Nej.
Jo.
Två kära efter faum, vill jag höra från Berat och List, intro hela timma.
Fett nog, det kan gott lie, om platsen sa skuld, musika och svara, helt melodiad.
Ma che bello.
Visst är det?
Dieses Jahr treten 24 länder mit 24 canciones en el concurso.
I onne tvärde, da mi imamo ravno pravnan. Schleichwertigste und beste Teilnehmers aller Zeiten. That's right.
Yeah,
you're right.
Is this a song contest or a presenter contest?
Yes. And in grande Spaziba and Shalom to Israel und Jerusalem that presented uns such witlois magnifico espectaculo dernier year, last annual. Todraba bifil shana shavra.
Saki kjo gribi par to finalo, men rätt låt vann.
Yes, it did. Absolutely.
Do we have France here? La France?
United Kingdom, are you here?
Spain? España?
España and?
Oops.
Oh, it's 21 more to go. So, is everyone here?
I feel we're approaching the song contest itself, but it's too early to say.
They are.
They are.
All day long, I hang around the kibbutz. A cigar in my hand feels a little sour. It's the Spice Girls meet the Pet Shop Boys. They're waving the Syrian flag as well as the Israeli flag, and the reference to Damascus in the lyrics as well. You're going to see a lot of this crowd, and they all exit, and you see the next people coming up. That's the Netherlands entry, song number two for the Netherlands. They're about to take the stage. This is the Microbiology Center, need I say more? The Karolinska Institute, and the tenuous link with the Netherlands is that several of the researchers there are from Holland. It's going to be a lot like that. You've got to get used to it.
No more doubting, no more fears, no more cheating, no more tears, no more questions, no more lies, no farewells, no.
Somebody in that circus tent, apart from that girl, I fed him with a shredder. It's the UK's turn next. Storbritannien and Nikki French. Off she comes in bits. Nikki French hugs her prior to going out. Now then, the Great Britain interest is football, of course, and this is a British manager. He manages AIK here, Stuart Baxter. In the grand old tradition of British managers. Good man yourself. Look, he's complaining to the ref. The composer and lyricists are Jerry Shepherd and John Springate. Nicky, of course, you know and love. Had a massive hit in 1995 with Total Eclipse of the Heart. The song is going to be Don't Play That Song Again. It's quite well regarded in some of the experimental and unofficial voting. The UK was well up and run about fifth or sixth position. Gets a big hand from the huge crowd. A comely cowgirl from Estonia, a right pretty girl, with trousers so tight you can tell what she had for breakfast.
What you give is what you get. There ain't no regrets. You give me wings and reason why.
Because I'm 17 only, once in a lifetime, free nuit planer enfin un peu sur toi. Mon bébé est sur ton cœur, mon cœur briller.
They do go dressed as Vikings to the opera in Sweden. It's the 6 months in the dark, you know, it has an effect on the brain. The link with Romania is that it's a performance of, you guessed it. Indeed. Now, you'll be encouraged by the Romanian entry because it's a welcome return to the Mongolian nose flute.
I knew it all from the start. I knew your eyes above my world, a little sign warming my heart. I betrayed myself. I knew our light. You searched into my soul to find love and found me hiding deep inside. You did see a way to set me free. Now I hear how the wind is playing with the stars of my night, simply cause I have you near. Now I feel when the moon is playing on and on and on with my heart, simply cause your love is real.
The flags of all nations waving here in this extraordinary huge golf ball of a Globe theatre. Ah, look, this man is
a
million
laughs.
Hello
again, Europe.
No, but Anders,
he's deceptively funny.
Yeah, I know. But this is the only time in my life when I can say, hello, Europe, and really mean it.
Oh, yeah, I hate to disappoint you, but you know, this programme is not being broadcast in the Czech Republic, Bulgaria, Italy, the Vatican.
But all. So, he doesn't watch?
Who?
The Pope.
No.
And it's more like, hello again, almost all of Europe.
Yeah, but on the other hand,
it doesn't have the same ring to it.
No, but on the other hand, it's televised in Jordan.
Yeah.
Yes, Australia.
Yeah.
Japan.
Yeah.
And we've got more than 6 million viewers on the internet.
Yeah. So it's like, hello again, almost all of Europe and the rest of the world.
Yes.
That has a ring to it.
Very good. We had that, of course, because they had a commercial break on Swedish television there, so you're getting the added value.
To hold, to love and to grow, it takes two hearts that beat to the rhythm of words. Push me away, I take fear of pain, turns my fire to smoke with one word, with one stroke.
Speak about the actual performance tonight, but during rehearsal it was apparent that the Norwegian hairdresser had a nervous breakdown.
Summer, Saturday and sunshine. Suddenly I saw you there, a stunning sight from God knows where. You were standing in the shadows, looking quite impossible. I lost my mind and popsicle.
Sitting alone,
She's off. Ah, well done, lads. You added a great deal, too. It was a fine performance. Belgium next. Now, this is a tea leaf. A tea leaf in Stockholm. Lovely house at night. And actually, he's going to get done by a guard dog, which, in fact, is a Chien de Saint-Hubert, a Belgian bloodhound. And so it will be an introduction into the Belgian entry, which will be sung by Nathalie Source. Been singing since she was six. And the composer and lyricist is Silvio Pezzuto. See? The old Chien. Gets you every time. Envie de vivre. This will be singing in French. Sorry, it will be sung in French. It must be the Walloons tour.
À travers les passions et défiant toutes les saisons, ce qui reste debout, ce n'est pas nous, mais l'envie de vivre pour l'éternité.
There's a hint of the Mystic East about it. Now, again, they would normally rely on 12 points from Greece, but there's no Greece this year. It's a bit like Vanessa Feltz in a wig, this.
Ho perduto tutto quanto, ho ferito e dopo pianto tanto. Infiammato dal tuo amore, io dimentico l'onore, brucio. Stavo un massa anch'io un po' sacco ma masco riso un po' so gli aforetti cus ma steli isoi che per i meni posso non usa cosporo capio troppo l'avrò ma è mosso a te rosso vivo lo sai, è la fiamma che in noi non si spegnerà mai, causerà tanti guai.
Not a bad hair day. Now a tent, somewhere outside Stockholm. Yes, the Blair Witch Project has a lot to answer for. Anyway, it's an Icelandic horse. Look, I'm sorry, I've given away the ending. The song is by Einar, or sung by Einar August Vidisson and Thelma August Dottir. Everybody's a son or a dottir in Iceland. The composer is Oggi, and the lyricists are Oggi and Sigurdur Urn. See, there's an Icelandic horse.
With you in my life, it's destined to be right. And I know that it's true, girl, I was only made for you. So why don't we make the pieces fit and pack our bags tonight? And go wherever love will take us.
The 45 years of Eurovision Song Contest, we've heard songs and we've seen performances that we will always remember.
Yes, and things that we will never forget, even though we try.
This is worth looking at for those who think that the Eurovision Song Contest has got worse.
To keep things under control while numbers are flying in all across the world. So the winner of this year is
at that. Look at that. As he goes, watch the two men from Mossad. Oh.
It's brilliant, isn't it?
Ah, oh, Lulu.
That's wonderful.
Oh, I'd forgotten this. Watch this. Oh. And they wonder why we love it. You've got to love something like that. Oh, good, it's these two again.
And who knows? In 10 years from now, they will probably laugh at us too.
Probably.
They wrote it, well, Jorgen Olsen, one of them wrote it. Jorgen and Niels, very reminiscent of the gentle rock and roll kids that won for Ireland some years ago. Two men, two guitars, and guaranteed... Such a Sparky in his magic piano. Two old boys. That'll get 12 points from more than Iceland. I have a sneaking suspicion about that one. Big hand. That's the biggest reception in the hall. And the Swedes are no fans of the Danes, let me tell you. Well, they come off. Oh, it's cowboy time.
Get on! Get on! Oh! This is called What Is Life? I wake up in the morning, coffee still warm from yesterday, the rain on my window reads my thoughts. They're just being silly, aren't they? Lots of armpits and pointing in this too.
Mi sento una piccola onda nel mare, azzurro dell'amore. Adesso nei miei giorni ci sei tu. La vita cos'è? La vita dov'è? La vita nel cuore che mi crea dolore se tu non ci sei. Vita dov'è, la vita cos'è, un falso d'amore, ma la casa non c'è, se tu non ci sei.
Performer is the man with the longest hair in the contest, and keep an eye out for the elephant man in the background.
Oh,
that'll just give you flavour there. When you see it in colour. Now this is, since all these little postcards are supposed to see or tell you what foreigners are doing in Sweden, this is what the Swedes are doing foreign in Hanover. They're carrying Swedish flags, I think you'll find. They're in charge of the scaffolding. They make the tin hats. They have the ladders. Anyway, the Swedish entry is sung by Roger Pontaire, who's a fine singer, but just not the full shilling. And the composer and lyricist are Thomas Holmstrand, Linda Jansson, and Peter Dahl. When spirits are calling my name,
bring me the power. I feel the king of the land and the sea. I got a way to go. Let me fight with my body and soul. Let me be the latest son whose freedom in my heart. Life will never be the same when spirits are calling my name. Power. I'll be the king of the land and the to see I got a way to go. Let me fight with my body and soul. Let me be the native son with freedom in my heart.
And it's the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. This will be Ingemar Bergman. But with that rain, could be Limerick landed as ashes again. Oh, it's a movie by the FIR Macedonia, former Yugoslav Republic. I've got to say that. Before the rain. It's won a lot of prizes, this. Not many laughs, but people like it.
Teraz sladoké, sladoké, sladok zimi se. A koga kjete pogledne, da li je slučajno ili ne. Već verba kjego osvojam, na uce kjemu došao na. Da tako poseta. Ne, nemoj da zaboravi, na zidot pokre kreveto. Slika od vesnika da isreće, i da me urami.
I nemoj da zaboravi,
večerva da me sonuvaš. 100% te ljubam, 100% jedna, a nadežda glumam, ja s nemam namera. 100% te ljubam, 100% jedna, i tak je ti rečam da ja su lupona. 100% te ljubam, 100% jedna, a nadežda glumam, ja s nemam namera. 100% te ljubam, 100%
Sorry. This'll be the old archipelago, you know. I know that man feels. Did you ever try and start one of those? You'd be there forever. Now, do you see that that's just come in there? That's the Finnish ferry. So now it's the song from Finland, Nina Astrim. Inside of this hall before we're finished. Taking their own sweet time about coming off. And, tell me what you think about the Latvian entry when it starts, but this is a restaurant. Say no more. And the connection with the next entry, which is Latvia, is you do not go past Latvia when it comes to pickled mushrooms. Latvians for the pickled mushroom. That's what they say here. The performers, Brainstorm, and the lead singer with Brainstorm is Reinhard Kauper, who's a bit of a weenie bopper idol. I think you'll be taken by his puckish ways. Latvia. They haven't sung much in the old Eurovision. Let's wish him well.
Well, then there are things you just don't know. In spite someone's told you are so cute. You have to ask and how will it show? The snow in the summer on so-so. If my star will fall or disappear at all, I will follow my star till the end of my days. And my heart's gonna lead me through so many ways. And if you're gonna join me, I'll be your guide. Make them say never.
Off he comes to be greeted. Ah, your man has started already. Turkey next. This is an information technology office in Stockholm where they're very keen on the IT here. In fact, they're probably, percentage-wise, with the rest of the world, probably the most computer-literate country in the world. Now, Mahir Kagri is an internet celebrity, and he's from Turkey. It all falls into place. The composer of the Turkish entry is Suhan Ayan, and the lyricist is Orkun Yazgan, and Pinar Ayan. And Pinar Ayan will also lead the group. She's an English literature graduate, born in 1972.
Benim için son bir defa can, yüreğimin sızısını al, al götür o sana sevgisiz anılarım, acısın ayağım. Duyuyor musun kırgın sessizliğimi sustuğum anda? Kapıyor musun hala bana gözlerini yorgunum valla? Duyuyor musun kırgın sessizliğimi sustuğum anda? Kapıyor musun hala bana gözlerini yorgunum anda? Artık izlenin siliniyor, renkleri soluyor sevgisiz anıların.
It's got Our Footprints Leave a Harvest for the Children, which is quite a difficult concept. But I know that you'll warm to it.
It's time to change it. I lit a candle in a dream I thought I heard. Liberated voices crying freedom. Open hearts, open doors, in truth and honesty. Let wisdom be the guiding light.
Celebrate the new millennium of love.
Where our footprints leave a harvest for the children.
Guy. He planes and removes his sunglasses. I got to see this. I see, spiffy guy. And apparently, what is it? Is it sunglasses made in Austria? Oh no, it's skiing in Austria. Austria, the rounder girls, and they certainly live up to that. Dave Moskin wrote it. It's called All to You. Owes a little bit to Detroit.
We've heard all the 24 entries, beginning with Israel, ending with Austria. We hope you all enjoyed the show and had a wonderful evening together with us.
Thank you so
going. No, they're not going.
What? Oh, the voting.
Yeah, oh, yeah, the voting.
That was too good to be true.
Totally there. Forgot.
No.
So, this is what we're going to do. We will now show you a short review of all the 24 songs, and the telephone number for each song will appear on your screen. After the review, the telephone lines will be open for 5 minutes, and you will all be able to vote for your favorite song.
But
it is not possible to vote for your own country.
Comme d'habitude, chaque pays attribuera de 1 à 8 points, puis 10 points, et enfin 12 points, le maximum.
You just keep repeating everything I say, you know that.
Yes, I know that. And here's now the short review, starting with song number one.
Be happy.
Anders, no.
No.
Not you.
No.
Okay, you're going to see the numbers. You can't vote for the UK, just remember that. What do you mean you're looking at this? Why aren't you voting? Get on that phone. Incidentally, I must warn you, there is some strobing, what we call strobing, during this. If that affects you when you watch television, please look away.
Once upon a time, Europe was covered with ice.
Tribute to the shoulder pad.
Are closed, and hopefully you have been voting, and now it's time for us to do our job by counting the votes.
Yes, but before we do that, we would like to introduce you to the person who's going to keep an eye on the proceedings and make sure that we don't mess things up.
Yes, the Eurovision Song Contest coordinator, Madame Christine Marshall Ortiz.
Bonsoir, Cathy.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir, Anders.
Comment s'est passé le vote?
Le vote s'est très bien déroulé. Nous allons maintenant pouvoir rentrer en liaison satellite avec les 24 pays participants et enfin entendre les résultats.
Très bien.
Pub.
Est-ce qu'il y a des nouveautés cette année, Christine?
Oh, il y a toujours des nouveautés dans le concours Eurovision. Mais cette année, la nouveauté, c'est ce disque que nous sommes très fiers d'avoir pu réaliser pour la première fois. Vous retrouverez toutes les chansons de ce soir réunies.
Magnifique.
So, incroyable. Oh. Great. Let's move on. And it's time for us to introduce you to tonight's main attraction, maybe we should say?
Yes.
Yeah, main attraction.
He's ad-libbing now.
The scoreboard. Or as we say in Sweden, smörgåsbord.
No, don't say that. I'm so hungry.
What?
I'm hungry.
Hello, this is hungry.
No, no. No. I'm hungry.
Oh, Swedish,
no,
you are there.
Sweden. No, we are hungry.
Stop. Stop this. You're not even in the competition this year.
Okay, sorry. Just trying. See you next year.
See you.
Bye.
Enough of this.
Too right. I should tell you the scoreboard. Scoreboard is run by BBC Resources. Yeah. They owe it all to BBC Resources. Dave Bevan is the team leader. Silke Kramer is the programmer. Europe.
And let's start with calling the host of last year, Israel, and Yoav Ginai in Jerusalem. Erev Tov, Yoav.
Erev Tov, Gukvel, Stockholm.
Gukvel.
First, Katis and... Anders, I would like to thank you for your beautiful show.
Thank you very much, Joan.
And here are the results of the Israeli vote. United Kingdom, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point.
Easy.
Germany, 1 point.
Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points. L'Irlande, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Latvia, 4 points.
Latvia, 4 points. La Lettonie, 4 points.
Iceland, 5 points.
Iceland, 5 points. L'Islande, 5 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points. L'Estonie, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. La Norvège, 7 points.
Netherlands, 8 points.
Netherlands, 8 points. Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points. La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points from Israel goes to Denmark.
Denmark, 12 points.
I've had a feeling about Denmark all night.
That the results of the Israeli vote. Shalom,
the glorious eccentricity of the national voting.
And let's go straight away to Netherlands and Marlene in Hilversum. Good evening.
Good evening, Stockholm.
So, may we have your votes, please?
Yeah, sure. I have to tell you something first. Because of a serious disaster with many victims in the Netherlands, there hasn't been a televoting in our country. So here are the results of the Dutch jury.
Okay, we're very sorry to hear that.
Malta.
Yes?
I can't give you any more details, but no. I will give you the points.
Yep.
Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points. La France, 2 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points. L'Irlande, 3 points.
Latvia, 4 points.
Latvia, 4 points. La Lettonie, 4 points.
Finland, 5 points.
Finland, 5 points. La Finlande, 5 points.
Switzerland, 6 points.
Switzerland, 6 points. La Suisse, 6 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Estonia, 7 points. L'Estonie, 7 points.
Germany, 8 points.
Germany, 8 points. L'Allemagne, 8 points.
Get out of here.
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. Le Danemark, 10 points.
Who's the top point going to?
And we give our 12 points to Turkey.
And 12 points goes to Turkey. La Turquie, 12 points.
Well, I'm sorry, we're not aware
and those
of
were
what
the
happened
results
in
of the Dutch
the Netherlands. And be
okay, thank you very much.
Congress
good evening
to that and talk about it. But the votes of the jury
the
Kingdom, were, as always,
and Colin Berry in London. Good evening,
just a little
Colin
on the silly side. Here comes Colin, Big C.
Good evening to you, Katis, and hello, Anders. And to all of you in Stockholm, our congratulations on a splendid evening's entertainment.
Thank he's looking well, isn't he?
BBC
he's looking
London
well, Colin.
You're welcome.
Fresh and well you're looking, son. Good
this
man
is
yourself.
The BBC in London. Tower Bridge and the River Thames flowing behind me.
Very beautiful.
535,000 people cast their votes on our telephone lines. That's more than last year. And here I have the results of those calls here in the United Kingdom. Beginning with Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. La Norvège, 3 points.
Estonia, 4 points.
Estonia, 4 points. L'Estonie, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points. L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points. La Suède, 6 points.
Thank heaven for that. It's not nil point for the host
Latvia,
country.
Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points. La Lettonie, 7 points.
Russia, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points. La Russie, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. L'Irlande, 10 points.
And finally, Denmark, 12 points.
I thought so. I thought you'd like that.
And those are the results.
Long way to go, yes.
A very good night to you from London.
Long way to go, yes. And the UK so far has only got 1 point. But never mind.
Our neighbours in Estonia, Evelyn Samuel in Tallinn. Good evening.
Good evening. How are you?
Oh, we're fine. We have a great time here. And you?
That's good. Well, the fact that I'm on this side of the screen doesn't make me any less nervous.
Okay, so may we have your votes, please?
Yes, first of all, the first point goes to Malta.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
2 points goes to United Kingdom.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
We're eking it out.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. La Norvège, 3 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, so did you say 4 points? Can you repeat your last vote, please?
Five.
Yes, Sweden, 5 points.
Your four first, please. Your 4 points.
Fourth, it was Ireland.
Okay, Ireland, 4 points. L'Irlande, 4 points.
Yes.
Fair enough.
And Sweden, 5 points, La Suède, 5 points.
Yes, Iceland, 6 points.
Iceland, 6 points, L'Islande, 6 points.
Finland, 7 points.
Finland, 7 points, La Finlande, 7 points.
Denmark, 8 points.
Denmark, 8 points, Le Danemark, 8 points.
They're scoring steadily.
10 points go to Russia.
Russia, 10 points. La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, I know some people who owe me a lunch. Brainstorm, Latvia, 12 points.
And Latvia gets 12 points.
A bit of bribery and corruption going on here.
Good luck, all.
I think Latvia are going to vote 12 points for Estonia as well. Or what?
Top five.
You can see.
How things are standing there right now. Denmark in the lead with 42 points, followed by Russia and Latvia. And let's move on to Evelyn Samuel in Tallinn.
No.
Good evening.
We just talked to her, I think.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Let's move on to La France. Marie Myriam à Paris. Bonsoir.
Bonsoir, Katis. Bonsoir, Anders.
Vous passez une bonne soirée.
Merci pour cette
Oui, c'est une très belle soirée, c'est justement ce que j'allais vous dire.
Yeah. Thank you.
Et voici le résultat.
Yes.
Voici le résultat des votes du public français. La Suède, 1 point.
La Suède, 1 point. Sweden, 1 point.
Let's see if the French, if the United Kingdom, any votes.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
It's always eccentric, the French voting.
Netherlands, 2 points.
I mean, more eccentric than usual.
La Lettonie, 3 points.
La Lettonie, 3 points. Latvia, 3 points.
Irlande, 4 points.
Irlande, 4 points. Ireland, 4 points.
Russie, 5 points.
Russie, 5 points. Russia, 5 points.
Israël, 6 points.
Israël,
first points
six
for Israel.
Israël, 6 points.
The several in there are still
Denmark,
on 0 points.
7 points.
Denmark, 7 points.
Steady scoring,
Denmark,
but
7 points.
They're coming down a little bit, Denmark. And
Croatie,
Russia are catching
8
up.
Points.
La Croatie, 8 points. Croatia, 8 points.
Allemagne, 10 points.
Allemagne, 10 points. Germany, 10 points.
Well, you know.
Et finalement, Turquie, 12 points.
Turquie,
you've got to give
et
it
ainsi
to
se termine le vote
Turkey,
du jury français.
Points. Merci beaucoup.
Bonsoir.
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 Next stop will be Romania, and we have Andrea Marin in Bucharest. Buona sera.
Hello, good afternoon, Stockholm. Good evening, Europe.
Good evening.
You speak very well Romanian.
Thank you. I practiced 5 minutes.
Congratulations.
So, may we have your votes, please?
It was a... Okay, it yeah. was a terrific show. All the songs were great, so the jury has a very difficult task, but finally they have decided. Here are the marks of the Romanian jury. Denmark, 1 point.
Denmark, 1 point. Le Danemark, 1 point.
I told you.
Ireland,
every year,
2 points.
Takes your
Ireland,
breath away.
2 points. L'Irlande, 2 points.
They're obviously using a jury instead of the phone votes.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United oh, bless
Kingdom,
them
three
all
points,
the same, no.
Royaume-Uni,
I won't say
points.
Too much about Romania.
Finland, 4 points.
Finland, 4 points. La Finlande, 4 points.
Spain, 5 points.
Spain, 5 points. L'Espagne, 5 points.
This is where somebody could do some catching up on Denmark.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points. L'Estonie, 6 points.
Then Malta, 7 points.
Malta, 7 points. Malta, 7 points.
Croatia, 8 points.
Croatia, 8 points. La Croatie, 8 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia.
Yes, there's
points.
Some geographical
Former
voting
Yugoslav
going on
Republic
here.
Of Macedonia, 10 points. L'ex-Republic Yugoslav.
Who are they going to give the 12 points
point.
To?
And finally, Russia, 12 points.
And Russia gets 12
Thank
points.
You.
Okay, that makes it much closer.
Thank you very much.
Denmark
Good
ran
evening,
away with
Andrea.
It at the beginning.
Thank you. Good evening.
There's only 5 points
Good
in it now.
And with Denmark still in the lead, let's see how Malta will have an influence on our leaderboard. And let's call Valerie Vella in Valletta. Good evening.
Good evening, Stockholm. Good well, Stockholm.
Good well. Can we have your votes, please?
Yes, this is Valletta calling. And here's how the Maltese jury voted today. Cyprus, 1 point.
Cyprus, 1 point. Chypre, 1 point.
Thank heaven I'm
Austria,
beside the Cyprus delegation
points.
Here.
Austria, 2 points. L'Autriche, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. La Norvège, 3 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points. La Suède, 4 points.
The Netherlands, 5 points.
The Netherlands, 5 points. Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
Oh,
United Kingdom,
score
6
so
points.
Far.
Le Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Estonia, 7 points. L'Estonie, 7 points.
Denmark, 8 points.
Denmark, 8 points. Le Danemark, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10
Good
points.
Good marks for Ireland. They're doing much better than I thought they would, but then they always
and
do
finally,
every year.
And finally, our 12 points
Russia.
Go to Russia.
I thought so.
Russia, 12 points. La Lucy, 12.
So Russia coming up on the rails.
Of the Maltese boat. Welcome to this evening, girl. And good night to you all.
She has a bonny way about
her. Let's have a look at our top five.
Denmark, 58.
We have Denmark still in the lead, but Russia is catching in.
Oh, look at that. There's only one point in it.
Between.
Ireland well up.
And now, let's move on to our neighbors in Norway and Marit Åslein in Oslo. God afton.
Hey, Anders.
Hey, Marit.
Oh, hey, Katja.
So, may we have your votes, please?
Mm-hmm. Here are the results from the Norwegian jury.
Well done.
Turkey, 1 point.
Turkey, 1 point. La Turquie, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Germany, 3 points.
Germany, 3 points. L'Allemagne, 3 points.
Estonia, 4 points.
Estonia, 4 points. L'Estonie, 4 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Sweden, 5 points.
Oh, you see that?
5 points.
I don't like Norway only giving them 5.
Ireland, 6 points.
Ireland, 6 points. Ireland, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points. Iceland, 7 points.
You're doing well, Anders.
Thank you. You too. You love my French, don't you?
Russia, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points. La Russie, 8 points.
Is this going to be the vote for Denmark?
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. Let Denmark, 10 points.
There's about a fetlock in front
and
now.
And finally, 12 points goes to Latvia.
And Latvia gets 12 points. La Lettonie, 12 points.
The glorious points. Unpredictability of it all.
Goodbye, Stockholm.
Hey, no.
It's the man with the trousers. And the pickled mushrooms.
Let's move on to our neighbors in Russia. And good evening, Shana Agalakova in Moscow.
Hi, Katis.
Hello. How are you?
Hi, Anders. I'm fine. Good evening, Stockholm.
Good evening.
Thank you for a wonderful performance. And you know, I would give to all of artists the maximum point, just for the enthusiasm.
Oh, great.
It's a good idea, but it doesn't
very
work.
Good idea.
Maybe you'll get the chance to try it next year. It looks good for you.
May we have your votes, please?
Yes.
You're all heart.
Latvia, 1 point.
Latvia, 1 point. La Lettonie, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. L'Espagne, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. La France, 3 points.
Germany, 4 points.
Germany, 4 points. L'Allemagne, 4 points.
Switzerland, 5 points.
Switzerland, 5 points. La Suisse, 5 points. Excuse me.
Romania, 6 points.
Romania, 6 points.
Well, that leaves only Belgium with 0 points.
Macedonia, 7 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia,
yes,
7 points.
Right.
L'ex-Republic Yugoslav Macedoine, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points.
I did think that Malta would do better this year. It seemed a bouncy song.
Croatia, 10 points.
Croatia, 10 points. La Croatie, 10 points.
Mm-hmm. Who are they giving the 12
and
to?
And 12 points go to Denmark.
Denmark gets the 12 points.
Well, that's fair enough. Will Denmark give 12 points to Russia just to sort of even it up?
Festivity bubbling up around the Danish table there.
Thank you, Shana, and good evening.
So,
yes,
Belgium is...
they're having a party there.
Yeah.
And let's keep the momentum up and call in Belgium and Thomas van Ham in Brussels. Good evening.
Yes.
Bonsoir.
Good afternoon, Stockholm.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Taxo dena fantastiska kel.
Wow! I'm impressed.
Maybe they'll give him a couple of points after that.
Pouvez-nous avoir vos points, s'il vous plaît?
Oui, voici les résultats du vote belge. Malte, 1 point.
Malte, 1 point. Malta, 1 point.
Estonie, 2 points.
Estonie, 2 points. Estonia, 2 points.
Turquie, 3 points.
La Turquie, 3 points. Turkey, 3 points.
Irlande, 4 points.
L'Irlande, 4 points. Ireland, 4 points.
Suède, 5 points.
La Suède, 5 points. Sweden, 5 points.
The lament of the North American Indian is doing well.
Allemagne, 6 points. Germany, 6 points.
Russie, 7 points.
Russie, 7 points. Russia, 7 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Les Pays-Bas, 8 points. Netherlands, 8
points. Across the border there, I should think so.
Le Danemark, 10 points.
Le Danemark, 10 points. Denmark, 10 points.
Stretches the lead.
Et enfin, la Lettonie, 12 points.
La Lettonie, 12 points.
Latvia has done a great deal better than
Latvia,
I thought they would.
But
they were pretty well regarded. If only for the trousers.
Merci beaucoup. Bonne soirée.
Bonne soirée.
Okay, Denmark is pulling away, but let's move on now to Cyprus, and we say hello to Lukas Hamatsos in Lefkosia. Kalispera, Lukas.
Kalispera sas apo ti Lefkosia. Good evening from Cyprus. Kukvel from Sipen.
Oh, thank you.
That's talented.
Yeah. Wow, Swedish is a language growing, isn't it? May we have your vote, please?
Yes. Of course, greetings from Eastern Mediterranean Sea and Stockholm. Congratulations for a wonderful evening. Bravo.
Thank you.
May we have your votes, please?
So, of course, here are the results of Cyprus televoting. Latvia, 1 point.
Latvia, 1 point. La Lettonie, 1 point.
Fyrom, 2 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 2 points. L'ex-Republique Yugoslav Macedoine, 2 points.
Mm-hmm. United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
That's it for Cyprus.
4 points to Denmark.
Denmark, 4 points. La Denmark, 4 points.
That's their lowest score of the round.
The Netherlands, 5 points.
Netherlands, 5 points. Les Pays-Bas, 5 points.
6 points to Estonia.
Estonia, 6 points. Lettonia, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Little I think people expected point. Estonia to do better, but the trousers may have put a lot of people off.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points. Malta, 8 points.
Two little islands voting for each other.
Spain, 10 points.
Spain, 10 points. L'Espagne, 10 points.
That's one out of left field.
And finally, 12 points from Cyprus.
To Russia.
Russia.
And Russia gets 12 points. Lavrusie,
don't let her shake around that much.
So,
thank you, Stockholm. Bye-bye from Cyprus.
Belly button will come loose.
Tack för oss.
Tack så hemskt mycket, Lukas.
You.
Getting more exciting now.
Yes, really exciting. Let's move on. And our next stop is Reykjavik with Reinheidur Elin Clausen, Iceland. Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. Nice to hear
Good
you.
Good evening, Stockholm. Reykjavik calling.
How are you tonight?
Kattis, the pronunciation was excellent, by the way.
Well, yeah, thank you. You're very kind. May we have your vote, please?
Here are the results of the Icelandic vote. Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point. Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Ireland, 2 points.
Ireland, 2 points. L'Irlande, 2 points.
Austria, 3 points.
Austria, 3 points. L'Autriche, 1 point.
Still no marks
Sweden,
for little Belgium.
4 points.
Sweden, 4 points. La Suède, 4 points.
Estonia, 5 points.
Estonia, 5 points. L'Estonie, 5 points.
Germany, 6 points.
Germany, 6 points. L'Allemagne, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. La Norvège, 7 points.
Russia, 8 points.
Russia, 8 points. La Russie, 8 points.
Latvia, 10 points.
Latvia,
they
10
are
points.
Certain, Iceland is certain to give the 12 points to Denmark.
And finally, Denmark, 12 points.
And Denmark.
Will Denmark reciprocate with 12 points to Iceland? They do every year.
You made
and that
very
repeats
happy.
The points of the Icelandic vote. Yes, I know. Have a wonderful evening.
106. They're in the three figures now.
So we're
and Russia 92.
We are halfway. Let's
still
look
in touch.
At our leaderboard, and we find Denmark in a quite hefty lead there, 106 points. But Russia is closing in second. Then we find Latvia and Ireland and so on. When we now move to Spain.
And Hugo de Campos and Madrid. Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches, España.
Hello, Stockholm.
¿Cómo está?
Hello, Europe. Muy bien, gracias.
May we have your votes, please?
Shall I give you the votes?
Yes, please.
Rápido, rápido, por favor.
Here are the results. Malta, 1 point.
Malta, 1 point. Malte, 1 point.
Croatia, 2 points.
Croatia, 2 points. La Croatie, 2 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points. L'Irlande, 3 points.
Netherlands, 4 points.
Netherlands, 4 points. Les Pays-Bas, 4 points.
Any sign of a point for the United Kingdom?
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points. La Suède, 6 points.
Thank you, thank you. Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points. La Lettonie, 7 points.
Austria, 8 points.
Austria, 8 points. L'Autriche, 8 points.
Ta-chan, ta-chan. Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. Le Danemark, 10 points.
Who are they going to give the 12 to?
And finally, Germany, 12 points.
And Germany, 12 points. L'Allemagne, 12 points.
To the boys in the gold lamé.
That completes the vote from Spain.
That was a vote for the girlies. That was definitely a vote for the girlies.
We made Stefan Raab very happy.
Yes.
Let's move on now to Denmark and Michael Teschel in Copenhagen. Hello, Denmark.
Good evening, Stockholm.
You think they're going to give 12 to Russia?
Good evening, Stockholm. Welcome to Copenhagen.
Yeah, thank you. Are you already celebrating?
Here are the results. Yeah, a little bit, actually. But we are still looking forward to see the final results. These are the results of the Danish vote. Turkey, 1 point.
Turkey, 1 point. La Turquie, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Estonia, 4 points.
Estonia, 4 points. L'Estonie, 4 points.
Ireland, 5 points.
Ireland, 5 points. L'Irlande, 5 points.
Russia, 6 points.
Russia, 6 points. La Russie, 6 points.
And Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. La
I'm
going
to take a little bet with you that they give the 12 points to Iceland.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points. La Lettonie, 8 points.
Call me cynical.
And Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points. Last word, defense.
Hands across the Skagerrak. And now let's have the 12 for Iceland, okay?
And finally, Iceland, 12 points.
Iceland, 12 points. Island, 12 points.
You don't need a crystal ball for this.
Thank you very much. From here.
Okay, thank you very much.
And with Denmark still in the lead, let's move on to next country, Germany.
Yeah. Hello, Axel Bultaub in Hamburg.
Hello, good evening, Stockholm. This is Hamburg calling.
Where are you? This looks like a party.
Say,
he's in Hamburg,
like
you
wish to join that evening with you in Stockholm there, but on the other hand, we had a gorgeous evening here on the Reeperbahn with thousands of Grand Prix enthusiasts here. And it was a great and big show.
So they weren't watching the Eurovision, then, were they? Watching a bit of racing, were they?
Results of the German vote.
Please.
Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point. Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points. Autriche, 2 points.
Little kindness to the Österreich.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Russia, 4 points.
Russia, 4 points. La Russie, 4 points.
Estonia, 5 points.
Estonia, 5 points. Lettonie, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points. La Croatie, 6 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points. La Lettonie, 7 points.
And Winsome Land has done well for Latvia.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. La Suède, 8 points.
And as for the homage to the Shoshone.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
It's just out of the blue, that Turkey, isn't it?
And still. Denmark, 12 points.
And Denmark gets 12 points.
This is putting them out of sight. They can still theoretically be caught, but I think.
I think it's time. The German vote. I'm so sorry. I can't hear a word anymore from Stockholm.
Okay.
Because it's so loud here. But thank you.
It's time to break out whatever the national drink of Denmark is.
Okay. A quick top five now. Denmark still in the lead, as you can see, with 128 points. Quite closely behind Russia with 104, and let's move on and keep the momentum up, and let's see.
Germany has done remarkably well in view of the deep silliness of this.
From Stockholm in Zurich.
What am I saying?
Hey Stockholm, tack för en underbar kväll.
Hey yourself.
Och kattis Anders. Kattis Anders.
There's a woman with serious teeth there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And here are the results of the Swiss vote. Spain, 1 point.
Spain, 1 point. L'Espagne, 1 point.
Belgium still got zip.
Russia, 2 points.
Russia, 2 points. La Russie, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points. La Suède, 3 points.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points. L'Autriche, 4 points.
Swiss are not making many friends here, but then they've always been pretty neutral.
Turkey, 5 points.
Turkey, 5 points. La Turquie, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points. La Croatie, 6 points.
Latvia, 7 points.
Latvia, 7 points. La Lettonie, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. L'Irlande, 8 points.
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. La Danemark, 10 points.
And 12 points goes to Germany.
Germany, 12 points. L'Allemagne, 12 points.
And yeah. That completes the points of the Swiss vote.
He's taking it fairly calmly, I'm bound to say.
They are happy in there, you know?
Yeah, no wonder. Next step is Marku in Zagreb. Dobra večer.
Dobro večer, Katis. Dobro večer, Andres. Jag talar inte svenska, men Google Sverige, Zagreb, Helsingfors, Stockholm.
Terrific!
That was very appreciated.
Yeah, they love you.
So, may we have your vote,
please? Thank you very much. Yes, of course. Here are the results of Croatian vote. Germany, 1 point.
Germany, 1 point. L'Allemagne, 1 point.
Netherlands, 2 points.
Netherlands, 2 points. Les Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Cyprus, 3 points.
Cyprus, 3 points. Chypre, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
God. United Kingdom,
I thought the rest
points.
Of Europe had forgotten the United
points.
Kingdom there for a moment.
The Ireland,
forgotten Belgium.
5 points.
Ireland, 5 points. L'Irlande, 5 points.
I'm still thinking of fourth place, Ireland.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points. Lettonia, 6 points.
And Estonia coming up on them.
Romania, 7 points.
Romania, 7 points. La Romanie, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points. Malte, 8 points.
Done well this evening.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 10 points.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 10 points. Lex Republic Yugoslav Macedonian, 10
points. Little geographical bias there.
And finally, Russia, 12 points.
And Russia, 12 points. La Russie, 12 points. That's their fourth. 12 this
evening. That's not a great surprise.
Marco, thank
you. That completes the results of Croatian vote.
Careful of the chest there. 138 to Denmark.
Bye.
Russia not far behind now.
Closing the gap between them and Denmark. And let's move on to our home country, Sweden, and Göteborg, Malin Ekander.
It was always going to be a close Eurovision. Any one of a number could have won this. That's distinct from last year.
Superb show. I wish I'd been there with you.
We wish it too, actually.
Self-praise is no praise. Votes,
here are the results of the Swedish vote. Turkey, 1 point.
Turkey, 1 point. La Turquie, 1 point.
Finland, two points.
Finland, 2 points. La Finlande, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points. L'Irlande, 4 points.
Russia, 5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
Estonia, 6 points.
Estonia, 6 points. L'Estonie, 6 points.
Norway, 7 points.
Norway, 7 points. La Norvège, 7 points.
Iceland, 8 points.
Iceland, 8 points. Islande, 8 points.
A little bit of Nordic
Latvia,
voting here.
10 points.
You see?
Latvia, 10 points. Yeah. La Lettonie, 10 points.
And 12 points to our neighbor, Denmark.
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 Denmark. And they don't like each other much, the Swedes and the Danes.
Yes.
They've done them proud tonight.
Thank you.
That's all from the Swedish televoting.
We're running out of countries now, and it's looking increasingly like Denmark.
So, let's move to Skopje. Dobra večer, Sandra Todorovska for former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Good evening.
Good evening, Stockholm.
Good evening.
Dobra večer.
Dobra večer. May we have your votes, please?
I have to tell you something first.
Don't rush yourself.
You look really, really great. I mean, both of you. And you made a wonderful show tonight. We are really delighted.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Maybe have your votes.
The
please.
Old imprimatur let's, there from
let's
FIR Macedonia.
Let's start with the points of Macedonian jury.
Fair enough.
Israel, 1 point.
Israel, 1 point. Israel, 1 point.
Belgium, 2 points.
Thank heaven for that.
Belgium, 2 points. La Belgique, 2 points.
Off the floor.
And you made them very happy here. Yes.
Latvia, 3 points.
Latvia, 3 points. La Lettonie, 3 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points. Chypre, 4 points.
Stretching away from Belgium.
Turkey, 5 points.
Turkey, 5 points. La Turquie, 5 points.
Turkey's done a great deal better than I thought it would.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points. La Suède, 6 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Russia, 7 points. La Russie, 7 points.
Malta, 8 points.
Malta, 8 points. Malte, 8 points.
Croatia, 10 points.
Croatia, 10 points. La Croatie, 10 points.
And finally, Romania, 12
wow.
points.
Romania, 12 points. La well, Romania, 12 points. Thank you very much, Sandra.
I'm afraid there have been so many cases of neighbors or geographical or national
Denmark is still
friends voting for each other
points,
as usual.
Quite closely behind,
tends to distort
Russia
it a bit.
133, and let's now move on to our
the top three
in
running
Finland
away with
and
it.
Pia Mäkinen in Helsinki. Hyvä ilta.
Hyvä ilta. Good kväll, Anders och Kattis.
Good kväll.
Good evening, everybody.
May we have your votes, please?
Yeah, here are the results of the Finnish vote. Ireland, 1 point.
Ireland, 1 point. L'Irlande, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. L'Allemagne, 2 points.
Austria, 3 points.
Austria, 3 points. L'Autriche, 3 points.
Turkey, 4 points.
Turkey, 4 points. La Turquie, 4 points.
Russia,
5 points.
Russia, 5 points. La Russie, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points. La Croatie, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points. La Suède, 7 points.
Estonia, 8 points.
Estonia, 8 points. Lettonie, 8 points.
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. Le Danemark, 10 points.
That's enough. Who's the 12 going to?
And finally, Latvia, 12 points.
Latvia gets 12 points. La Lettonie, 12 points.
I don't know what you could do
and
about
that. That completes the points of the Finnish vote.
Thank you, Pierre.
Have a nice party.
People
good
voting
night.
For their neighbours.
Next up.
All our political pals.
Next up is Latvia and Slovakia, Lauris Reinix.
Oh, Labvakar, good afternoon, Katis and Andish. Good evening, all of Europe. This is Riga Online, indeed, with the results of Latvian jury in a couple of minutes.
I think he picked up a lot of his English in America.
This is your first year, isn't it?
Well, that's right. This is the first time when, when Latvia is participating in the Eurovision Song Contest, and that makes this year very special for us and hopefully for you, too.
And you're doing fine. May we have your votes, please?
Thank you. That's right. Situation is quite exciting, and then let's see if we change.
Go on,
something.
Build up your part, son.
Our first point goes to Ireland.
Ireland, 1 point. L'Irlande, 1 point.
Switzerland, 2 points.
Switzerland, 2 points. La Suisse, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Le Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Who's he waving to? Is he a friend of Colin Berry?
Malta, 4 points.
Malta, 4 points. Malte, 4 points.
Austria, 5 points.
Austria, 5 points. L'Autriche, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points. La Norvège, 6 points.
Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland, 7 points. Iceland, 7 points.
Iceland have been disappointed. I thought that song would do a bit better.
That is Germany, 8 points. L'Allemagne, 8 points.
That's right, Germany. Our neighbors, Estonia, 10 points.
Quel surprise.
Estonia, 10 points. L'Estonie, 10 points.
And finally, we give our 12 points to Denmark.
You've done it now.
Denmark, 12 points.
I think that's
Le
it,
Denmark,
lads.
Denmark, 12 points.
Theoretically, if nobody gave him any more points,
and every
all the remaining countries gave 12 points to Russia, Russia could still win it, of course, but it's unlikely to happen.
Followed by Russia on 138.
Estonia has moved up to fourth place over Ireland.
Quite a battle here. And let's see what impact Turkey will have tonight. Good evening, Osman Erkan in Ankara.
Good evening. Good evening to everyone there.
Good evening.
May we here are the results of the Turkish jury. Of course you may.
Thank
here
you.
Are the results of the Turkish jury. Denmark, 1 point.
Denmark, 1 point.
That man is a Radio 3 announcer in Turkey.
Estonia, 2 points.
Estonia, 2 points. L'Estonie, 2 points.
The Netherlands, 3 points.
The Netherlands, 3 points. Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
There'll be some weird scoring here, trust me.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points. L'Autriche, 4 points.
Malta, 5 points.
Malta, 5 points. Malte, 5 points.
United Kingdom, 6 points.
United
you
Kingdom,
know,
6 points. Le Royaume-Uni,
I like those Turkey
points.
People better all the time.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. L'Irlande, 7 points.
Croatia, 8 points.
Croatia, 8 points. La Croatie, 8 points.
Norway, 10 points.
Norway, 10 points. La Norvège, 10 points.
And finally, 12 points go to Sweden.
Hey, they liked it. They liked the old Native American stuff there in Turkey.
You made them so happy of me.
There's a cultural
well, these
closeness
are the results
there.
From Turkey. I know we've made you very happy.
It looks like you're welcome to Sweden.
Good night.
Thank
good
you
night.
So much.
Thank you. Thank
good
you.
Evening.
That's very strange because normally Turkey gives the 12 points to Germany.
To go. Let's have a look at the top five. And it looks very good for Denmark.
You're kidding, they've won it.
There's no way around that. 173
How can they be caught?
Followed by Russia and then Latvia. When you know, go to Ireland and Derek Mooney in Dublin. Good evening.
Good evening, Anders, Katis. Good evening, Stockholm.
Good evening.
Yes, good evening.
Fortune, Gabolio, Arclea. Welcome to Dublin. This is the result of the Irish televote. The Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point. Les Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Austria, 2 points.
Austria, 2 points. L'Autriche, 2 points.
Malta, 3 points.
Malta, 3 points. Malte, 3 points.
Norway, 4 points.
Norway, 4 points. La Norvège, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points. L'Allemagne, 5 points.
Sweden, 6 points.
Sweden, 6 points. La Suède, 6 points.
Estonia, 7 points.
Estonia, 7 points. L'Estonie, 7 points.
Now, are Ireland going to break the rule of a lifetime
Latvia,
and give any points to the United
points.
Kingdom?
Latvia, 8 points.
What do you
La
think?
Lettonie, 8 points.
Russia, 10 points.
Russia, 10 points. La Russie, 10 points.
And finally, Denmark, 12 points.
And Denmark, 12 points. Le Danemark, 12 points.
The Olsen brothers have won it for Denmark.
That concludes the Irish televote. Well done, Katis and Anders. It was a great show. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Good night from Dublin.
Good night.
Good night.
Well, it looks like we have a winner here, but it's...
Let's
round up things and call in, excuse me, Dorocic in Vienna. Good evening. Dodo?
Hey, Katis. Hey, Anders.
Hey.
It's all excuse me, Dodo.
Good evening, Europe. This is Vienna calling.
May we have your votes, please?
Sure. Last but not least, these are the results of the Austrian televote. Switzerland. 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point. La Suisse, 1 point.
Malta, 2 points.
Malta, 2 points. Malte, 2 points.
Estonia, 3 points.
Estonia, 3 points. L'Estonie, 3 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points. L'Irlande, 4 points.
Turkey, 5 points.
Turkey, 5 points. La Turquie, 5 points.
Croatia, 6 points.
Croatia, 6 points. La Croatie, 6 points.
Russia, 7 points.
Russia, 7 points. La Russie, 7 points.
Latvia, 8 points.
Latvia, 8 points. La Lettonie, 8 points.
Let's see how many points from Austria to Germany.
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points.
You taking any
Le
bets?
Denmark, 10 points.
And finally, congratulations to Stefan Raab, Germany. 12
oh, well, swipe
Germany,
me, Sid.
Points, L'Allemagne, 12 points.
This completes the points of the Austrian vote.
Thank you so Thank much.
There's no point getting excited
Thank
about
you.
It, or,
well, it
or
like
even
we're
annoyed.
Going to Copenhagen
it's
next year.
Maybe a part of the elusive charm of the Eurovision Song Contest. Neighbouring countries, political friends vote for each other, irrespective of the songs. It's Denmark's Grand Prix de l'Europe.
A convincing victory, isn't it?
It carried it off by 40 points over Russia, with Latvia in third, Estonia in fourth, Germany in fifth, Ireland in sixth. I'm afraid the United Kingdom, well, not last. And I have a statistic here from Wee Liz, who says apart from Ireland, the top seven countries are all Baltic states. And of course, the competition was held by the shores of the Baltic. Make what you like of that now. I wonder, are we going to have a spectacular a ceremony as we had last year when Dan International fell over the poor unfortunate girl on the high heels? People flung themselves on top of her.
It's a long.
And my heart's gonna lead me through so many ways. And if you're gonna join me,
Was it nervous?
No. We have been very fortunate.
Yep.
And Swedish television has been very, very professional. And we thank all the Swedish population for giving us such a support. It has really been fantastic, and it wouldn't be possible without you. And from the bottom of my heart, I thank you very, very much. Thank you.
Thanks to all the owners in Europe. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wings of love. You gave us wings of love. It was towards us, and we thank you very much for that. Thank you.
Fly on the wings of love.
Fly on the wings of love is what it's called. It's the winning song in this year's Eurovision.
Reaching the stars above, touching the sky. We begin to fly, fly on the wings of love.
Well, there you are. That's the winning song. And of course, Gianluca Vialli was singing for Spain, wasn't he? Big win for Sweden. Denmark. Love. Fly, baby, big fly, Eurovision for Sweden.
Reaching the stars above.
I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have here. This wonderful Globe Theatre in Stockholm. See you next year in Copenhagen. Thanks to Kevin Bishop, producer. Thanks to you for joining us. It's been fun. Good night.